Planned Parenthood in kindergarten. Planned Parenthood is a despicable business for reasons that I should not have to mention. While a company that makes money by killing children has no moral standards, now they are saying that children are sexual creatures from birth. There is a new push to put digital pornography into the classroom for kindergartners. Sexual education for 5- and 6-year-olds. The only education that they need at that age is cooties. Even if it was age appropriate, that is something that the parents need to talk about and opt out if they do not think that it is appropriate. Again, they kill children for a living, and so their moral standards are not very high.
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion. And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more. And also don't forget to follow me on social media.